I fucking hate funnelers. I think we can kill one here. Nice. It's just playing off the knowledge of where the enemy jungler is. And now Draven is pretty much fucked, and Tilted because it's a Draven one trick. My blue buff is still up too. Oh, we got bot tower 3 minutes. That's a huge wave to lose out on, holy shit. So we're just gonna take all these towers. I'm a ranged jungler. They're 2 mid all game. They can't contest 3v1. Ooh, Mark. Marco.
Polo.
Thank you. We're just completely out macroing them. Luckily, I picked a ranged jungler too, and I have double ranged bot lane, so. Easy to get these free towers for the early game at least. Morg is here. But I just fucking styled on them, what the fuck? That was insane. And now he's dead too. God, I'm so fucking good at League of Legends. How do I do it? Wait, we have a Kled? Why don't we get a Kled? Halo Blade's good on King Drop and testing, it's pretty good. Seems better than Press to Attack and Blood Razor, Storm Razor. Before Crab spawns, I'll just do these gems. Be efficient. Difference is if you go Blood Razor, you have to go Black Cleaver first item. If you go this path, you go for your attack speed item first. I think that's how I would do it. Oh my god, I need that mark, guys. They're distracted. Perfect time. Aatrox is coming. Do they know? Yeah, they do. Holy shit, I almost got it. He's insane. Do drag and cheese Baron or we are doomed. They have one player with all their gold. How do you counterplay that? Oh yeah, you kill that player. Actually, we're all squishing. I think we're actually doomed this game. Unless Kled can kill him. Well, that was a shit fight, huh? Daughter, but it's 4v5, so I guess we lose. We're winning! Please get your passive, my child. Oh my god, he got it. This guy's 1v9! Oh my god! We're winning! And we got flush. Okay, I got so many stacks from that fight, god damn. The fuck? Melt it. Holy shit. That's free. Shot caller, Chad's End.
A few moments later.
Holy shit. What did I die to? Was that Red Smite? I don't even know, I died to a dot. Alright, we should win this fight. Please, Lord, have mercy. I lost my Baron buff for this. Big wave bottom. And by big wave, I mean average wave. Average cannon wave. Ooh. can't fucking. I spammed ult. I literally spammed ult before he touched me, but 30 ping is too high. No. Yes. Kill them. They have no damage. Okay, we're winning. Face reveal in this month, during this month. Alright, 12 stacks. How much attack range? I'm gonna go rapid fire, I think. I can't fucking walk up to Rakan. Saw that coming. And he didn't walk into it. Oh my god, I just want to be ninth. Fucking kidding me? Come back here. I have like 400 MS. Where are you going? Oh no. Oh no. Please hit anyone! I'm tanking their whole team! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Alright. Their IDCs are hitting my team's like, oh shit, are we running or fighting? What do you think? Alright, we got 3 inhibs. Baron's up in 3. If he loses a fight, it doesn't matter. I think. I have 15 stacks. Look at this range. Holy shit. I can poke them for like so much damage. Oh no. Team? Their Zai is on me. Red buff is better on me. My range is actually insane. Look at this. It's insane. They still have 0 towers, but they can win. Late game, like if you win fights, you get like 3 towers off them. Push the Sloth Wave in top. Yeah, there's no way to defend this. Highly doubt it. Oh, they might be, actually. They are defending, holy shit. Alright, good. I was thinking about ulting, but I figured... Well, he's bottom, so we can go for this, I think. My W did 1,000 damage to him? What the fuck? That's insane. Grunans or Borg? They have like no health, it's only him. No one else has health on their team. I guess Rakan has some, but yeah. So I have flashed, yeah. 17 stacks. Why not Runans? I need the range advantage because Zaya has rapid fire as well. Well, in my opinion at least. Or I can't touch her. And also PD in case I get jumped on by Aatrox, I can survive longer. Survive. Oh shit. What? He died in the ult? Are you kidding me? End the game. Alright. How did Karma die? Unless he walked out or got pulled out. It looked like he was in the ult. Unless he got charmed out too.